How do I add a new additional system user? This is the tasking zone on the top. To perform different tasks, please click on the individual button in the tasking zone. Click on the menu User Accounts Manager. Click on the button Manage Additional User. Click on the button Add New User. To know more about this field, please roll over your mouse over the question mark button in our live application. Enter here the email address of the system user. An email with sign-in details will be sent to the additional system user so he or she can log into our service. Please enter the requested details. Click on the Continue button. These are the different system user operation and management rights. Access can be given to system user by permitting him to access all or few one, or by restricting all the operation or management rights. Click on the Save button to save the changes